kind of the same.
Okay.
Like, how, let's say the nose.
It's a nose. Let's take care of the number. Everything perfect. Well, bump, and then go. Boom, perfect. Perfect. Good. You got it.
You got it. So that's one drill you'll do. Like, this is like, that's the main one at home for now. Like, you really don't need to do anything else. I would try to do it daily if you can. I mean, really just go to the line set and, you know, like, do 10 of them or whatever.
Okay.
Whatever.
Yeah, I work from home, so I have all the time, yeah.
And the other big thing is, I would say it's feedback. Because, like, if you don't have some sort of feedback, like, you don't know if you're doing it right. Meaning a mirror to make sure you're not like this. The other alignment stick. So, like, everything you have here, like, you can't screw it up. Like, you're here. Otherwise, it's possible you should, right?
Okay.
Yeah, because you have all these things to do. So, let me see what to do with this. Well, imaginary line right here. Yep. I think I have one more thing to this to add into it for you. Okay. So, when you go here, right, you shift a little left. Then it's called, the next thing you're going to do is you're going to feel this kind of push back. See how I keep my right hip back and I push back here? Yeah, without letting your body go forward.
Okay.
So you're kind of here, you go a little forward, and you're going to feel this push back while this stays here.
So if I'm here, instead of going that way?
No, you're going to go a little bit forward first, then push that hip back. Good. But don't let it go. So if you're... If there's a line in my butt right here,
okay.
So see how my right foot cheeks against it?
Mm-hmm.
Now I push back, and now both of them are.
So, and then you're going to...
Then I'll go.
Okay.
So just do your, like, wind up first. Mm-hmm. You'll bump just a little forward, and then you're keeping this hip back, though. So go back to where you were. I keep this and this, and see if you just push that right. There you go. It's a hard move you're used to. I call it the jump move. So you go here, here. And you're really getting to where you can jump.
So it shouldn't be straight or
well,
anything.
We don't want you to go backwards. Yeah, because you'll be
back.
And I don't want you going backwards. So I think because you go forward now, push back, and then it's gonna be a little funky. I would try to separate it, boom, and then here. So if I can reach up and then go. Because I think you can handle doing this. Yeah.
Okay.
It's a kind of a funky move, but you want to like your right foot she's staying back and you're pushing this back while your body's staying back up.
Okay.
Good. Let's see. Let's see how boom, well, push back.
So it should be there?
Yeah. And then you keep going.
Should it be, I'd have the shoulder down, my left shoulder down?
You're doing good because see how you're still back here?
Okay.
That's how you want to be because then now you'll unwind more. Yeah. So, I think I'll probably feel a little more fluid eventually when you go like this, and then that's here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's because we don't want to...
Let's see.
Yeah, oh, there you go, good.
Okay.
Yeah, you're really pushing, but what we're really doing is we're really pushing our butt back. Yeah, there you go, it's good.
Okay.
Let's do it. See it again? I'm like, I think you can handle this. Yeah, you just did it. You did it.
When I break it down, it confused me a little, but
yeah.
I like the more fluid.
Okay, good. And like you can look at, I mean, you can even have something on here in the back so you know your butt gets against it. Because what we're doing is, so if I'm here and I'm pushing back like this, so see how I get like all this room in here now. I'm not like crowded like that.
Yeah.
So that's here, this is like a big move.
From here, it's pretty much just coming straight, right?
Well, it is, but you're doing a good job of keeping this butt back.
Yeah.
Like, you're not going like this out.
Okay.
You're keeping, so you do this, you're keeping it back, which is what it has to say.
Okay.
The right part, yeah.
Okay.
So you're keeping your right hip back, which is it. Now let me follow up. Boom, push back. Yeah, you got it.
Okay.
Good job. That's it. Awesome. Okay, so let's do, let's do a couple more and we'll go.
Okay.
Let's do a couple more of just the hitting drills. And we'll
with the nine
down.
Still?
Yeah. That's good stuff. You're
going to
really get on this.
Yeah, for sure, that grip. I was
The wonder didn't work.
I did it right in the lesson, and I was like, I think they want this.
No wonder you hated it. So if you have trouble with this, let's go ahead and do it, and then just stop here. And
stop in the back.
Yeah, just a double check. That we are, yeah. See, you're nice. You're such a good. Oops.
No, you're okay.
Good. So So I would say don't be so worried because off to the right. Right now, so stay good. I think you're still going to be cognizant of your head on the way through.
Staying in the middle.
Of not going too far forward, see that?
Yeah.
You're too far forward. But I mean, otherwise, you're doing a lot of stuff really good. It's just this, you need to get a little more back, and that's it. But look at that shot that you have, starting how you started. I mean, that's amazing. So, yeah, let's do one more.
Okay. I'm also trying to think of shortening both the backswing and the fork, so I'm like, oh, I'm...
Here's something you can do, like, when you're practicing, you can go real slow and then hit a ball and try to think of all that stuff if you want, like, in a practice swing, just trying to feel everything. And when you hit this, let go, but it gets easier, believe me. Good. I think it's really hard at first with all this stuff.
Yeah.
Because it's all big changes. But nail this stuff, it'll get easier and easier. Good hand of the wrist. Good. Put that. Listen to that last one.
And since I'm shortening those swings, they're not supposed to be going as far. Right?
No, okay. You don't want to worry about distance at all on this. Like, we'll do something here inside it. So don't look out. See, you're almost getting your thigh really good. You have an awesome show. Let's see what you're going to get on that one. Oh. That was the best yet, wasn't it? Yeah, position.
Okay.
Yeah. No, I don't want you to worry about the ball going right and that stuff yet, because what's important is shaft length, your head, you know, turning all that other stuff over your head.
Okay.
But I'm just, before we go, I'm going to show you one thing. Like, this is you and Andrew are going golfing tonight, let's say, okay?
Okay.
I want you to get a grip, and then I want you to sit up here like you're going to hit, and I just want you to take a practice swing, and I want your whole focus to be hitting like 3 inches in front of your practice.
My practice thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then when you go to hit the ball, you're just going to sit up here and you're going to try to reproduce hitting in front.
Okay.
So you can think about some of the stuff we're doing on your practice swing if you want, but when you get up to here, you're really going to, I don't mind if you think about the takeaway, getting a little better takeaway, but you really want to focus. I'm going to tell yourself you're just going to hit up here.
Okay.
That's it. So then you get more focus on just the, on playing instead of all the drills. So practice swing is focused on hitting. Okay, now you're ready to go. So then you step up to the ball and try to just, you know, look at your target out there and start reproducing that front. Okay. And feel like you can, like, let it go a little more. Like,
okay.
Like, you want to, like, separate the drill from playing, right?
Okay.
So right now you're on the course playing. Good. You hit in front, good. Not the same thing. Better reproduce that in front. Yeah. So now let's see how that one looks, though. How close it was, like, the window down, and how much better it is from the beginning. Yeah, you really have to separate the two.
Okay.
Otherwise, you're going to go play terrible. And it's like, what happens with everything you're learning? I got to say, it leaks into your game. Like, you don't just, there's not like, maybe there will be a moment, but it's like, you'll gradually, everything you work on will gradually work into your game.
Okay.
Because you already have even your little bit of motor patterns already. So we're just adding new ones to it. So it's like little bits and pieces will keep getting added as long as you keep working on it. So you still see, I mean, this is the motor pattern. This is kind of how you started, right? Kind of by going out.
Yeah.
So that's like your motor pattern we know that we have to break. But you'll be doing it every day by doing this.
Yeah, just getting a little bit out of that.
Yeah, like you'll be practicing this at home. So, but let's see. What do we notice? So, I mean, maybe a tab of the game. I didn't expect to see anything like in this right away. So that's why you gotta be like patient with it, because it will come.
Okay.
Like, you just said like 30, I mean, I don't even know how many balls, it went a lot. Right?
Yeah.
So it's not gonna get in there that quick.
Okay.
So the way it gets in there is by doing daily stuff every day at home.
Okay.
And when you're in the range of just being focused on these little drills, and then you just keep building on it.
Okay.
It's like little layers.
Yeah.
Over and over and over. Right now, it's more important to me that we build like a foundation for you.
Okay.
So your foundation is a good, like, pivot, that's your big foundation, that and the grip.
Okay.
Yeah, so good job. get each other.
Do you feel that difference?
So there's this thing where we go forward, kind of chest and pelvis go forward, And then we're like this here, and then that shouldn't come up.
Yeah, I do feel that difference.
Yep. Okay. Yeah, let's try again. Still, yeah, that's a big change.
And now I just feel like I'm like trying to lead that.
Don't worry about it. You're a little pressing. You always want to feel like, you know, you're cognizant of this point that we're trying to get to,
that
right?
That front edge?
Yeah, in front of it, but... Oops, sorry.
It's all right.
Yeah, just a minute. So, where's that knee? So good, and then we're just about here. Say you get a little more hinge now. Now you're ready, go. Now go. Yeah, good, see. So, there's that little bit. You have to do it again, so do that hinge and stop.
So here.
Yep, and you got a little bit hinge. Now you let your body go a little bit forward. Both of them go forward. And then you're kind of done. Now you're just turning. Let the hip go back and you're just be turning from there forward.
Am I leaning too far back?
Yeah.
Because I'm trying to stay in the middle.
Well, you already hit it.
Okay.
So then you can kind of come a little more forward.
Okay.
Yeah, yep. It's just like when we hit, we'll be like this. And then you'll be okay to come up. And then let that, yeah, do it again. Let this up go back more and push your backwards like that way. There you go. So your hip at impact, like go to impact here, bring your hip with your hip, and then push it that way, straighten it. But keep your club there.
Oh.
You almost should go to impact.
So
go hip, and then push your head back and straighten it. This is kind of what impact is. You keep your head here.
Oh.
And yeah, that's impact.
Huh.
And then you let it go.
Huh.
Yeah, so I think it's good to kind of feel what impact is. Let's try that again. Let's just try to feel. So let's go from there to impact. So good. Come to hand, stop.
Am I already going too far?
Yeah, you can just keep your head here. Push that hip back and straighten your leg. Very good, good. So we're kind of going like, if I start here, we can just go right in the mirror. Your hands, handle kind of goes forward. See, I move this hip, I move this forward and back. And then the handle's all forward. Don't look this, yeah.
Okay.
So just start from right here without, yeah, no, just go forward your handle first, or just start right here.
Okay, so
you just keep your head here, yeah. Put your handle forward, and bring your hip forward, more forward, all the way to me, and then kick it back,
okay,
straighten your leg here, then back, and yeah, now your head will be up here, though. There, now that, like, perfect impact position.
And then I follow
through. Then you just go through, and you'd be done.
Okay.
But that's where we're trying to get to.
So it's lean with the head, then it's always lean, then straight back.
Yeah, yeah, good, yeah.
Okay.
So you can get up to me, and then back, and then straight, right? Hold that here. So, you just want to
so it's hit,
back, and there's impact, and then you let go. Yeah. Yes. It's because you're getting, when we get to impact, we want to feel like there's kind of this line from shoulder, hip, foot. And here, so everything's more forward like that. Yeah, yeah, so tilt, yeah, and then you gotta open your hip. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah, yep, yeah. Good, good, good. And open it, good. And head back here.
Ah.
Yeah.
So this, okay, so forward.
That, yep.
Ah, I keep moving my head, yeah, okay. So
I feel like you gotta keep your hip like this, man. There you go, boom, and then head further. Good. Yeah, so you're trying, that's what we're trying to get to. It's pretty crazy, isn't it? But it's good you're doing that, because that's, if we never feel it, how do we know we're trying to get to it?
Okay.
I mean, we'll eventually do a bunch of drills from there and figure out how do I get to that, but. Good. So, I'm going to do a few of these and get the feeling here. So, right here, so I'm going to have you come over here, we'll set up like right here.
Okay.
And this is, we'd act like the ball is right here. So I just went, you're just going to do a little back, so just like this. But then you're going to come through to here and stop. So you notice when I get here, like my shoulder, hand, hip, middle of my hip, I'm like foot all in line with this. So I'm like, I'm not back like this. I'm not like this. I'm like, boom, everything is flush. I get this line.
Okay.
And my head is back here, so I have that little tilt. Let's try that. So you kind of just
so left foot is in line with the.
Yeah. Well, you're not right there. Perfect. Yep. So just a little backswing and then.
Good, and through the flow. Yeah, so let the hip go back.
So
your shoulder, the middle of your hip's good, right? Your hands, that's pretty good. Yeah.
Okay.
Good. Good, do it. But 5 or 6 times trying to get that. Yeah. Just make sure you're dealing, you gotta just keep your head here.
Am I always going forward?
Forward, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Man.
Are you still good soul today, man?
Oh, yeah.
God, I should take a picture.
You should. Just tell them how good looking I am, will you? Oh, you won't have to tell them, will you? Jeez. Love the outfits. Nice. Is it feeling different?
Yeah, I'm really trying to focus on getting that hip back.
And more forward now. See how you're off? Like you're too far back. There you go. See how much forward it is? So I think most people when they do this are pretty shocked. Like, when you hit this ball, how forward we actually are. You know, we move forward a lot.
And when I'm setting it up, it's not straight. It's like that 4 to 6 in front when I'm setting it up.
Right? When you like set up it initially?
Yes.
Yeah. We have a little bit of a shot. It's just, a little bit to start with. Good. Cool. Cool. All right. So we go right back to it and try to hit something like that. Just real little swing. Like when you're taking it back, we're just trying to get a little bit of like wrist hinge like up like this. So there you go. Then you can hit from there. But, yeah, if you get to there, you're good shape. Yeah. Good. Okay. So let's try to do it again, just a little shorter.
Yeah.
And there is a reason eventually you'll get, but you do really good with it. Look how your head's better.
Yeah.
You actually have a little shapling here. Look how you're clearing out of the way, starting to, right? So there's some good stuff in there.
I know you keep it right here.
Oh,
right
here, yeah.
Yeah.
So okay. What we'll do is we'll do something called freezers. Just stop. And then go. Now super. Yep, good. And then try to pull that finish. Because what I want to get rid of is like how you did that thing like this.
Yeah.
We want to get rid of that.
Okay.
Because when the club face is in a stronger position, you just have to rotate. And that's what I want to get you to do. Good. Better.
Yeah.
And remember, when you go play golf, you're not like thinking about all these 52 things, okay?
Yeah.
You're thinking about just getting a good strike on the ball,
mm-hmm.
Okay? Like, you can't think about all this stuff when you're playing. Like, I think you can do a practice swing with it, but really after that, I would encourage you just think about hitting in front of the ball,
okay.
And that's it, right?
Okay.
Because you're trying to play ball. You don't want to, anybody, I don't want you getting worse while you're out there, which it will if that's all you're thinking of. So here, good. I'm going to go do it. Just get it back. Beautiful. I'll see you with that.
Okay. I'm too
okay.
High. I'm too high.
That's right. So let's see how. So good backswing.
I didn't even think I got that high either.
It's really, you do it a little too far forward, but you're doing better. Say you got shapling.
Okay.
I mean, you're getting better and better. You're rotating out of the way. I mean, you're doing good. Are you hard on yourself?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
very
like
competitive.
As an athlete. Yeah.
Sometimes too competitive.
How does that work with you and Andrew? You guys are both college athletes.
Yeah, I definitely think I'm more competitive than him.
Yeah. You guys, are you competitive with each other?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not necessarily with golf, just because we're both new.
Yeah.
That's so different. But
right.
I don't know, when I tried playing pickleball, like I would beat him and I.
Because
I want to win. I always
want to
win.
Is he as much that way?
No, I think that when he's watching sports, he's like really competitive.
Yeah.
Vikings, Liverpool.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I definitely think I show my competitiveness more. He's competitive, but I'm like
vocally.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm always fighting with my siblings, and I was always fighting for attention. So
that's your thought. That's your makeup, right? Hey, there's worse things, right?
Go for it or just practice?
Same thing. Once you can go up and just walk through that deep spot. That's good. Find it right from there. Boom. That was beautiful. Like, I know that it hit off the toe, but that was really good. So see how the club's coming a little more from the inside? Actually too much, but look how you have that structure with your arms. They move your hands. I mean, okay. I know the face is wide open.
Yeah.
So the reason you're typically probably doing this move is because the club face is so wide open when you come into it, which we'll work on. But so you got to remember, like, when you're doing drills and stuff like this, you got to think about process, not results.
Mm-hmm.
And just keep doing it. Yeah. The results will come, as you know, like, as an athlete, like, mm-hmm. by doing the right things, right?
Yeah.
Like, you got good at soccer by following processes, right? It wasn't mm-hmm. all just goals, right?
Yeah.
Sure, you had to do a lot to get there.
Yeah.
It's funny, like, your hips move pretty good. I've met a lot of soccer players who move really, really bad, which, you know, is interesting to me with their hips.
I mean, I've been a runner my whole life, so maybe it's just, like, the different stretches that I do, too.
And removal, okay, too, though. I've seen some soccer players move really bad.
We both haven't had, like, severe, like, we haven't torn ACLs or meniscus or anything like that, so probably helpful.
Yeah.
I think there's just so many little things that I'm trying to think of, and like, that's why I'm always missing out on one, completing one.
With this?
Yes.
And that's okay right now.
Yeah.
Like, it's okay if they think about 52 things. It really is. You're not golfing right now. You're practicing, so it's okay.
Is this grip still good every time I'm doing it?
Yeah. No, I'm done. Like, I don't know why it's probably a little stronger. We'll see.
Okay. A little stronger meaning coming that way more?
Which is going to make it easier for the club face to close in the end.
Okay.
Or so. Are you ready? Gosh, it's
shocking
the hell out of you. So, see how this club face you take back? It's like, well, that's like all stronger. It's not like that. It's more down. So, that's just in a stronger position. So, we come down. I've been like this, but that's... Okay. Yeah, let's try it. Get back swing, and then you just try to hit the front. Beautiful. I love that. I love your extension on it. That's so good. Okay.
Did I get up that high? I feel like I'm not even going that high.
It's hard to feel it. So, like, yeah.
I feel like I'm stopping parallel to the ground.
It's so funny. So, really good job. I'd say you're maybe a little forward, but...
A little forward still?
We'll see. Yeah. Is this heavy or maybe not? No, look at you. No, that's good. So, I'll show you one more thing here. See how it felt. So... I draw this here. Yeah, so you're totally fine. You're not too far forward or anything. That's really good. Okay, good.
I really feel like I'm stopping my swing right here, but I'm not.
So, in order to stop shorter, you're probably going to have to feel like, if it feels like you're here, you're probably going to feel like you're here.
Okay.
Just stop it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's do some more of these.
Okay.
Really good. That is so good. So if you go to the range and hit balls, Andrew, like, I would love you to hit a bucket like that.
Like, just the...
Yeah, so just...
Get that motion.
Yeah, you're starting to learn to just, like, use your body more to do this. Instead of just, like, your arms all over the place.
Yeah.
Like, you're starting to do this, and you're starting to rely on your pivot, it's called.
Okay.
This is what we want. So the body is supporting your arm movement, and you're starting to move so much better. And look at that low point, that's, like, your circle of the front now. So that's really good stuff.
Okay.
So let's just keep banging you a little out. Yeah, that's really good. Okay. So I'm going to add one more thing to think about, though, when you set up this.
After?
Yeah. So pivot that. Good. And then when it comes through, like, start moving your body a little bit. You want to feel, see how we hang on that angle just a little longer? That's going to help you get up here.
I'm coming down faster.
Well, you're kind of here, and you're losing this angle.
Okay.
Which is why you hit back here sometimes instead of, like, just kind of keeping that longer.
Yeah.
And realizing your point is up here.
Okay.
So sit right here and do a practice swing. Like, you're trying to feel like you're landing up here. Sometimes by just thinking about, like, landing at my toe, you'll hold it longer because, you know, you're trying to land here.
Okay.
Kind of do that and see what happens. Yeah, that was really good. Good. Okay. Okay. So let's do that. So have a big focus on being in front. Yeah, good. So let's see if that was different. Yeah, that shaft lead is awesome.
I still feel like I can keep my wrist locked a little bit longer.
Yeah, so here's the, this is a, it's a really hard phenomenon, the wrist.